Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Recording a bit earlier in the day than I usually do. Because it's Sunday, and I can. Alright, so we got some skill points, we got some fireworks, we'll deem that to our home station. Quick recap. We are doing the hacking portion of the Halloween event. We are on our way to Arlulf to sell Overseer's personal effects and scanning and hacking on the way. Let's see, we're training, high-speed maneuvering. Where are we at? We're getting very close to the cap here. So it gets a little bit tricky to plan stuff out. Let's see. Anyway, I'm not gonna try and plan anything more right now. Maybe tomorrow we'll figure out where we want to go skill-wise. Small autocannon. I think that's gonna have to be it. So let's see how far we can go. Once I get over the cap of 5 million, it'll actually pause the training queue. Looks like we're good for that though, so that's cool. All right. What else? Money. Made a couple 100,000 ISK. I'm assuming that was bounty payouts. So yeah, on we go. Crimson Gauntlet. Okay, you know what?
Warp drive active.
Let's try just ducking in there real quick. And then we will immediately GTFO.
Warp drive active.
Yep. Someone has already been here and fought their way in. Good for them. We get our 10 points. 'Cause that's all we care about. right. Oh, they were too late.
Warp drive active. drive active.
All right, well, Angel Hideaway, we can make use of at least.
I have to say, especially when you're doing something like this, T2 drones really are worth the money. And the time to train them up, of course. But, yeah, I mean, it really does make a big difference in terms of how long it takes you to get stuff like this done. Did I lose a drone? What the? Like disconnected? What the hell happened? All right. Also, why does it not show up on?
I have to say, drones, I like they broke how drones work when they on the most recent version of the new UI. Like they've just been very janky. Well, even since they started with the new UI, because sometimes if you're using the active drone boosts, like there's some, something tracking optimization computer or something like that. I forget what it's called, but it's a mid-slot drone bonus module that's active and it takes scripts. And like a lot of times I'll recall drones. And they can't enter my drone bay because they're moving too fast, which was never an issue before. So yeah, I don't know. Go.
Warp drive active.
Chance. Oh. Well. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Always go with immediate on these. So these are NPC buyers, right? One of the few things that has a non-PC market. Do I need to check the price of these? No, I don't. They're always the same. But I do it anyway, just out of habit. I figure it's probably best not to break that habit. Okay. Ground seems promising. I don't know if I've ever been there. I mean, I must have been at some point, but.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active.
All right, let's go get this while we can. Hopefully there's no one else in there. Think when we get Tormentor, Order of the Tetramon. Oh, okay.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah. Not terrible. Call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.